Hey, Redophiles. If you don't follow me on Twitter or Facebook, you might not yet know the good news. Why don't you follow me on Twitter or Facebook? Seriously, what the hell, man? Or woman man, whatever you are, you should be following me on Twitter and Facebook. So what's the good news? I'm the host and executive producer of my own television show. Yep, TV. Television. The show is for Fox. The network that brought us Family Guy, The Simpsons, and Married with Children. The show is called Laughs, and it's a stand-up comedy showcase. We're also going to show you other things from stand-up comedians, like the funniest tweets, the funniest posts on Reddit, you know, the funniest things of mine that you were supposed to be following already. We're starting out in 11 markets on select Fox stations. That means both Fox and my network. New York, LA, Chicago, DC, Dallas, Houston, Phoenix, Minneapolis, Charlotte, Orlando, and Louisville. If you live somewhere else, that's cool. We're also going to be online. Follow us on Twitter at LaughsTVShow and Facebook.com/LaughsTVShow. Also, you should be following me. Have I gotten that point across yet? In most markets, we're actually airing Saturdays at midnight. Saturdays at midnight. Up against a little show they call Saturday Night Live. No pressure! Well, you know what I say? Eat it, SNL! Unless you want me to be on your show. In which case, I will be on both shows and root for them equally. Can I say that? Is Fox gonna fire me? Anywho, if we do well, we get picked up for a full season. 52 weeks. They'd give us more, but the calendar doesn't allow them to. So if you're in one of those 11 markets, watch this. Tell your friends, tell them to watch it, tell their friends, tell people they don't even know to watch it. If you're not in one of those markets, check us out online. We'll have YouTube and Reddit and Twitter and other social networking sites that you use. The point is, this show is gonna be damn good. I get to travel around the country every week and find the best comics America has to offer. And maybe some other countries too. So if you like stand-up, or you like me, or you're just bored and you need someone to lead you, check out Laughs on select Fox stations every weekend starting August 2nd. And thanks for watching these videos. Your support helped make this happen. I'm gonna thank each and every one of you by name when I win an Emmy. That is not true. Bye!